that's when
he ghosted me.
No, no,
no, I know. He literally could not have done worse.
That's horrible.
It was terrible. I think someone's at the door.
Must be the food. It's yes. the food. Oh, yeah, yes. I'll go get it. Okay.
Ooh. Delivery for Jess.
Thank you.
Anyway, so he ghosted me. And it was literally the craziest thing that ever happened. Like, how could you ghost someone after going through all of those...